computer graphic animation has been utilized to create some of today's most dynamic and imaginative imagery. Whether twisting a Nissan beyond recognition and back, creating a motion logo, or enhancing live action, computer graphics is the tool of choice when a creative alternative is in order. Computer Graphics Animation 1991 is your video source to the producers, designers, and artists who are bringing those dynamic images to audiences across the country and around the world. In this 1991 West Coast edition, you'll see the work of Pacific Data Images, Rhythm and Hues, Crawford Design Effects, The Post Group, Studio Productions, The Dorinsky Design Group, Novacom GRFX, Computed Animation Technology, Angel Studios, Ronda Graphics, Mr. Film, Audio Visual Graphics, and Chaos. As a special feature, Fresh Video Portfolio presents Clio award-winning computer graphic designer Art Dorinsky, who talks about the special considerations involved in designing for computer graphics. And the winner of the first annual Publishers Award for Best Student Computer Animation. Computer Graphics Animation 1991 from Fresh Video Portfolio. And now, the work of Pacific Data Images. Next, the work of Rhythm and Hues.
Taimマシンかもしれない。日産からクーペ、NXクーペ出現。 Hey, thanks, man. Stay cool.
Next, the work of Crawford Design Effects.
To do that anyway.
Bella, what do you think?
Ooh, paint box?
Whoa, looks like my lunch.
Hey, let's get this show on the road!
Of course not, sweetheart. He's just some advertising gimmick.
But he's been around a long time.
Yeah, I know.
And he's so cute.
Mm-hmm.
And he's much taller than he looks on TV.
What?
Somebody give me a hand.
Enjoy all my Stroman breads. I make sure the goodness is baked in.
If you'd like to receive the next edition of CG Animation, just fill out the viewer response card at the back of your print directory. It's postage free, and your comments help us to serve you better. Now, the work of the Post Group. Next, the work of Studio Productions.
One, two, ready, do.
Next, the work of the Derinsky Design Group. Fresh Video Portfolio is here because we want you to know about computer graphic animation. If you have any questions, please feel free to call. Now, the work of Novacon GRFX. Next, the work of computed animation technology. Next, the work of Angel Studios. Under graphics. Watching the world's only video portfolio dedicated to computer graphics animation. Use it as a reference whenever you need a computer graphic designed or produced. And now, the work of Mr. Film.
Beware! Conquest of the Crystal Palace is here!
For Nintendo!
Yo, Boomer here. Check out Farron and his dog, Zap. Incredible! I'm out of here. Conquest of the Crystal Palace. Take it from Boomer.
냄새 제로작전.
나무는 아니코. 냄새 제로작전.
You've escaped the evil Lord Vexor.
You must help me open the escape hatch and free the Earth people. The Provixer vaporizes the planet.
Goodbye, Seaman.
No! Go, run it in there. I will watch my warships hunt you down and destroy all of you.
Next, the work of audiovisual graphics. As a special feature, Clio Award-winning computer graphic designer Art Durinsky discusses designing for computer animation.
One major benefit of using computer animation is the ability to create magic. Magic that can't really be created through any other medium. The magic, for instance, to create realities and then go ahead and change those realities once the audience has already accepted a first reality. That point where you change something, where something becomes something else, where a heart-shaped shoe becomes an actual real shoe, that's a magic point. That's a point that the audience is certainly going to remember, and if it's a positive thing, it's going to reflect back upon the product and the client. This particular Rigo commercial, 52nd commercial, was done in 1988 at DeGraff Norman. And again, it's a good example, I think, of the ability to set up one kind of reality and then to go ahead and change it. Another reason why one might want to use computer animation is to go ahead and create something that yet does not exist, such as, about a year ago, I directed another piece for a Japanese client, this time for Japan Railroad. Japan Railroad is building and designing a new high-speed 325 mile per hour electromagnetic train that will be operating between Osaka and Tokyo in about 10 years from now. The train is not built except for a prototype. The rails aren't built except for a prototype. But yet what Japan Railroad and their agency Dentsu wanted to do was to give a preview to Japan, to the people in Japan, of what this train might look like, and give a preview of the beauty of it and the functionality of it and the silence of it and the speed of it. And essentially the only way that that could be done quickly and efficiently was through the medium of computer animation. A computer graphic animation designer could be valuable for many different reasons. One reason is because that designer knows the technology. He or she knows how far the technology can go. An example of a designer knowing different kinds of techniques that might exist in different production companies would be in a case, for example, of fire. Not everybody can do fire, or everybody can do fire the same kind of a way. Depending, of course, upon your software and your hardware, fire may be, the look of fire may be impossible to create. Or it might look very, very realistic, but be very costly. So the designer must know a little bit about this, and to be able to, hopefully, to find the right company, the right middle ground, to be able to realize the client's vision and, of course, to realize it within the budget and the time schedule. The Bridgestone logo, which was recently produced at Pacific Data Images, is a good example. After our first client meeting, and after I wrote down those different notes and directions that I thought Bridgestone wanted to go, then I went ahead internally and came up with about 40 or 50 different very rough sketches for myself, and from that I chose about 20-25 concepts, which I did a little tighter thumbnail board on. Some of these concepts are illustrated in my book here. And usually what I try to do within these concept storyboards is to present different ideas in different directions. Some might be very, very graphic, and some might be very, very corporate, but really try to present something that goes all the different directions and different possibilities. And of course, when I do these boards, I try to keep in mind the cost and the time restrictions and to design within those. Once we have that meeting where I do present these different boards to the clients, we will typically choose maybe 2, 3, or 4 of these different concepts. And from the thumbnail boards, we will go ahead and have final more detailed color boards rendered. As an example here, we chose 3 different directions for Bridgestone, and this is an example of one of a more of a corporate kind of a look where the logo itself is the primary star. A second kind of a direction where we begin with an object such as a triangle from the B within the logo and subdivide that and have each subdivision become the Bridgestone logo. Or another direction whereby the piece is more of an art-oriented piece with different shapes that come in and form the logo. So normally when we go ahead and do these final client presentation storyboards, we will also try to show various kinds of directions so that all the people within the decision-making process can see different options and therefore choose the option that best appeals to all. Bridgestone was an interesting case because what they decided to do from these 3 different boards here was to go ahead and to actually create an animatic from 2 of the different concepts. And what was very interesting for me was quite how quickly these animatics were produced at Pacific Data Images. In fact, each one was done within a 4-day period. which really can have been done utilizing any other technique. And the animatics themselves are almost very close to the final piece. And yet, each animatic gave a good feeling for the overall motion and the overall timing and the overall kind of direction that was within the storyboard. That particular piece was taken on again by Pacific Data Images, utilizing more or less the same database that they already made and motion that they already made for the animatic. And it was a matter of, at that point, just fine tweaking the lighting, the motion, the colors, and so on. I think the industry as a whole is young. It's in its infancy. There's a lot to go. There's a lot more to be used with it, to be done with it. There's a lot more that the medium can communicate. There's a lot of different directions that the future is going to go for the medium. And it's going to take designers, it's going to take producers, it's going to take clients, it's going to take animators, it's going to take the general public to learn about the medium, to design for the medium effectively, and to use the medium as the great communicative tool that it can be, and that we all in the industry hope and wish that it will be.
And now, the winner of the Fresh 1991 Publishers Award for Student Animation. Computer-generated videotapes from the frontiers of science, art, and technology. The The Mind's Eye is 40 minutes of classic computer animation, which joins together the visions of over 300 of the world's most imaginative computer artists, featuring such watershed pieces as Chromosaurus and Stanley and Stella. The Mind's Eye will take you on a breathtaking journey to the furthest reaches of the world's newest art form. Rockgazer is what pop visionary Todd Rundgren calls music for the eye. Rundgren supplies the sounds and shares visual credit with David Levine for 40 minutes of color and motion that is guaranteed to leave you feeling relaxed and harmonious. Mandelbrot Sets and Julia Sets is 2 hours of supercomputer animation demonstrating the classic fractal equations of Professor Benoit Mandelbrot, the man who forever changed the way that scientists view the dynamic geometry of the natural world. Fractal Fantasy is a colorful addendum also based on Professor Mandelbrot's groundbreaking work. To order, refer to your print directory or call 1-800-367-8877. We accept Visa, MasterCard, and American Express. Computer-generated video from Fresh Electronic Publishing. We hope you've enjoyed Computer Graphics Animation 1991 from Fresh Video Portfolio.